Prince. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is Layla Ali, a boxer I find funny. Twice the size of Mayweather with none of his money. I'd go crazy like they're in the mosh pit. You look like Nicki Minaj if she did CrossFit. When your name was announced, I heard the crowd reacting. The only Layla I know is the one by Eric Clapton. I'm up in your grill just like I was your dentist. You ain't going far like when you got fired on The Apprentice. Boom.
Okay. Buckle up, Chris. I'm about to get started. Don't it kind of look like Nickelback farted? I'm on the stage because the show was being choosy. They only pick you because John Cena's doing movies. And on Dancing with the Stars, when you got terminated, I hope you watched the finals because I actually made it. Your Dusty Rusty Rhymes are pint size like your body. A kid could beat you with elementary karate.
They say Layla Ali in a league of her own, but last time she was champ, I owned a damn flip phone. I was happy when we heard it was placed in a battle. It's hard to see you there hiding behind your father's shadow.
Heard that before.
Though you're talking loudly, I see you're really mousy. You shouldn't be so mouthy, you're a lousy Ronda Rousey. You have any idea who you're trying to fight? I beat The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin in the same night. Yeah!
You wish you had a shadow as great as me. You couldn't whip my pinky, let alone an Ali. The ABC show you hosted, Call Down Fall, didn't last a season because your talent's so small. I don't need choreography for my bouts. Got 4 world titles, 21 knockouts. Don't be jealous, it's me that you fear, because you can't touch my undefeated career.
Okay, devil didn't work, but let's be fair. No one watched you fight. I sold out Madison Square. And after this round, when your battle rap is dead, we can screen it again on your giant forehead. You were undefeated, but look at the time. You gave up in 07, I'm just hitting my prime. I ain't a hater, I'm doing you a favor. I just whooped an Ali, I'm like, why to Joe Frazier?
Okay. That sounds real stupid, you wanna be a Frazier. Beat his daughter in the States, dad dropped him in Malaysia. Your dreams of going mainstream never came true. Dwayne Johnson's did, are you jealous of him too? You've written 3 books and that's talent indeed. Especially for you, cause we know you can't read. I'm so good at rap, the crowd will finish you for me. Like my pop said, I float like a butterfly.
Is it Chris Jericho?
Yeah!
Or is it my new women crush Wednesday, Layla Ali?